Bye, guys. Good morning and happy Valentine's Day. Kids are at school. I just got home. I came home, got dressed and ready to go. Now I'm going to the preschool, Charlie's preschool classroom, and I'm going to help with a Valentine party. So that is where I'm heading now. This is the second day of school Charlie's had in over 3 weeks. I can't even remember the last time the kids had like a full day of school. The weather has been so cold and so crazy, like so much snow, and it's just been wild. Okay. Close my eyes. Okay.
Mommy, you don't need to close your eyes for a lot of stuff.
Okay.
You just need to close your eyes when those my baby.
Do you have to go potty?
No.
Okay.
When there's my baby, then you need to close my
eyes. All right.
When there's baby.
Okay. Well, that was fun. Did you have a fun party at school? Yes? My kids love this kind of stuff. Oh, you're like the stuff mommy got you too.
After when I eat this, then I can have this after this.
Oh yeah, should we show everybody? We got each of the kids a little gumball machine. It's so cute, it actually works too, really fun. Just got a call and school is closing in an hour, 12:45. I just cannot even believe it. It has been probably a month, over a month probably, since they actually had like a full week of school. This is just nuts. Crazy, crazy, crazy. I am so thankful for smartphones. So Henry's like texting me all these pictures of candy. And he texted me a picture. He wanted this giant pixie stick. It was huge. Like it was as big as his desk, like this way. And I said, oh my gosh, can you pick something different? Because I just was like, oh my gosh, that looks like so many carbs. So he picked like M&M's, so I Googled that, and that was 9 carbs. And then he texted this little mini size of Snickers, and that was 5 carbs. And then I did find it, and a huge pixie stick is only 11 carbs. That's what it said on for a giant pixie stick online. So that's kind of shocking. I expected that thing to be like 40 carbs, but I don't even know how that's even possible. And the first ingredient is dextrose, which is like what you have when you're low, you know, that's like in Starburst, and what else is it in? Glucose tabs. So anyway, thought that was interesting. Here they come off the bus. 1 o'clock. Pretty crazy. Oh.
Hello.
What a day. Did you have your Valentine party, Evan?
Yeah, but we couldn't finish it.
You couldn't finish it?
We could only look at what we had in there, and we could only have one piece of candy.
One piece?
I have so much candy.
Do you?
A lot.
Well, you ate a bunch, too.
I ate 2 pieces.
Oh, you didn't eat that huge pixie stick? No.
No.
Want to close that door, Evan? Yes. I looked it up, and it said it only has 11 carbs.
Doesn't say on there.
I know, I looked it up. It said 11 carbs.
You can't eat one.
Do you have a bunch of homework?
Just math.
This is so pretty. I love this. I wonder where Olivia got these. Here. I would give 10 more carbs than I told you to give.
I have the one.
Hope you need help opening. Ring pop. I want to show you guys this terrible weather. Everything is canceled again. Ugh, see if I can even open this door here. The wind is blowing, you can't see anything. Like the visibility is just awful. It's just terrible, terrible. I wonder if you can see. You can't really see very good. It's pretty though, isn't it? But yeah, I hope Andy gets home safe. Oh, I was on the phone forever dealing with insurance stuff, which is a separate video. I look so bad now. I was looking cute earlier today. I'm in a blanket. And I was like crying because I was so upset. Stuff is so frustrating with diabetes, guys. Oh my gosh. But I'm going to make the kids some, let me turn the light on. I'm going to make the kids some chicken nuggets and tater tots. Andy and I are having a date, a home date. We're grilling some steaks tonight. Or maybe not grilling, but putting them in the pan. So that's the plan for tonight. So in this bag, I have, this is Andy's present, which I know we don't normally do presents, but I just had to get him something because I love him so much. It's Valentine's Day. But I got him, well, there's peanut M&Ms in here, like a share size. But in the freezer outside in like our big, big freezer, I got him 2 lobster tails. He's always wanted lobster tails, like to cook them. He likes to cook. He loves to cook, I should say. And he's always wanted to try lobster tails. So I got him 2 lobster tails. They're just little ones, but they're cold water. They look good. They seem good. So hopefully they're good, but he's going to be excited about that. Andy's home. Look what I got. I never got a box of chocolates ever before. And I really, really wanted a box of chocolates. And I love Godiva. So he did good. And flowers are so pretty. Oh, and Carmellos, which I can never find anywhere. Walmart doesn't sell them. Target doesn't. I even asked Target. They do not sell Carmellos either. So thank you so much. He barely made it home. It's a blizzard. He couldn't make it down the road this way, so he had to go back on the main road, come this other way, and he couldn't even get down that road, so he was driving on the wrong side of the road just to get home. Terrible. I'm lucky you're still alive.
I know.
Terrible. Ready for this? Comes with a little pamphlet with everything that's in it. Oh, the suspense. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh my gosh. There is the lobster. Tip him upside down. Lobster turned red right when he put it in. That is so cool. Look at that. Yeah. We got mushrooms. There they are. Look at that. All right, here is a demi-glace. Did I say it right, Andy?
Sure.
Demi-glace. It's like the most amazing sauce to dip your steak in. It's like the best. Here, I'll show you. Savory choice. Beef demi-glace. It is the best.